thing at all. When I said I was beat, man. I was tired, exhausted, worn out. That's what I meant.
In fact, the term beatnik was produced by Herb Kane, who was a well-known reporter with one of the major newspapers in San Francisco. It was just at the time the Russians had sent up Sputnik, their satellite, and so it all sort of... Yeah, well, now you do.